The eSchool SDE program allowed me to
think about my strengths and weaknesses as I'd never considered before.
Critically assesses the benefits and limitations of air power in achieving national, strategic, operational, and tactical objectives.
Analyze security issues from a strategic point of view and determine every action has a multitude of potential reactions.
At a certain point in an Air Force officer's career, the focus shifts from operational level planning and execution to the strategic level in order to shape and influence command environments. Being an officer at the strategic level broadens your focus to the entirety of organizations and beyond. You will need to understand complex processes and acquire a new set of skills to successfully lead airmen at this level. You are used to leading teams, executing your mission, and enhancing the value proposition of your organization. As you advance in rank and responsibility, the expectations are higher, and you take a broader accounting of running organizations and managing people. To continue to lead effectively, inspire, and motivate, you will need to understand the big picture, including ethical and humane organizational leadership to accomplish missions and develop people, leveraging joint resources to tip the balance of the challenges you face, and broad context for the international security environment's challenges and resources. Leadership and command of complicated organizations with diverse workforces and critical missions is difficult work. These situations constrain leaders and resources. The eSchool's SDE Air War College program effectively prepares you to grow professionally as you lead effectively and complete your missions efficiently. The SDE program creates air-minded, effective, ethical joint leaders for the strategic environment. Our graduates ensure the national defense and prepare for the future of the Air Force.